Fact of the day.
Do you have difficulty distinguishing a cheetah from a leopard?
The answer is staring you right in the face.
Cheetahs have long, black lines that run down their face from their eyes to their mouth, called malar stripes.
Malar stripes are an adaptation for deflecting the brightest sunlight off the horizon, allowing them to see better in the daylight.
They help the cheetah focus on their prey when they're hunting.
Subscribe for more.